Hello everyone, welcome to my Photoshop channel where I show you Photoshop tips and tricks so that you can edit your photos in half the time. There are so many different ways to edit a photo, so let me show you a few on this one. One of my favorite tools is the patch tool, which is just above the brush tool. If you don't see it, just right click on it and I'll come up with a list of different tools that you can use. Click on the one that looks like a patch. As you can see, I'm circling a part of the image and then dragging it over to a part that I want it to match. I like doing this because it's more controlled. At the top of your window, you can see that you can change the settings from normal to content aware. I switch between those depending on what I'm looking for in my image. The difference between using normal or content aware can actually change your image a lot. When you're using normal, it'll take that part of the image and actually correct the lighting just a little bit. Sometimes it works, but sometimes it's almost too drastic where I don't like it and then I feel like I have to fix it anyway. As you may have noticed in the beginning of this video, I tried using normal, but I didn't like how it changed the lighting, so I switched back to content aware. When you use content aware, it uses that other part of the image that you've dragged over to, but almost literally as if you were using the clone stamp. So sometimes it might look a little bit off, but you can also just change the settings of your brush. For example, just change the opacity or the feathering, and then it'll make it work for your specific image. When I took this photo, I didn't even realize there were people here. We could totally use the patch tool here, but the people are kind of covering the water a lot, and so it'd be kind of tricky and it would be kind of tedious. So let's try the content aware tool. Click edit, content aware fill, and it'll bring up this page. The green is what Photoshop is taking and replacing with that selected part of the image. You can add or delete more using the tools on the left. As you can see, it did a pretty good job without me having to do anything, so we're gonna keep it. It looks a little redundant, but from far away, you really can't tell a difference. Also, when you're using Content Aware, always make sure that you add it as a new layer and not on your current layer, just so you can redo something if you need to.